Good evening and welcome to the Power Station Coffee House Ministry, our home located in Troy, New Hampshire. What are we about? We're about sharing the love of God through His Son, Jesus Christ, through music and through testimonies. And it's more than that. It's about God's love. He was there. He was there. He is there. He's there for you at this moment. And that is the purpose of our ministry, is to share the goodness of God, God's love.
Well, it's great to be here tonight in support of Claremont Christian Academy. Yeah. So glad that we could be doing this again. Thank you so much for all of you being here tonight. And what a great joy to be here to sing and to be able to worship with you guys, enjoy this time together. We just sang a song that was written by this guy here, Tim Bates. And we're going to now sing another song that was not written by him. This one was written by me. So if it's not good, sorry. But we're going to give it a shot. As Bates here says, I don't write songs for guitar chords because I'm a piano player. But this is a song that's about the good old days. And a lot of times when we think about the past, we think, oh, the past was so great back then. And you know, for some of us, you know, that might be the 50s, or the good old days might be the 80s. For some people here, some people think that the 90s is a really long time ago. But whatever you might think the good old days is, the point is that time goes by, and we don't get that time back. But really, all of the things that we enjoy in this life, even though they're just here for a moment, what we're ultimately looking for is something that is never going to end. The time ahead, when we're with God forever. And so that's what this song is really doing. It's just a little bit of a nostalgic song, but ultimately looking ahead to what God has in store for us. It's called Forever. I call it Forever because he has to go on forever. See?
Just a little child, I remember how I used to feel. Life seemed so surreal. Forever.
stop pretending to play the guitar here and let a real guitar player come up now. And it's another Tim. We have a lot of Tims in our band. So this is Tim number 3, playing the 12th string. Come on up, Tim.
Good evening, everyone. Glad you're here. You know, one thing we're celebrating together, no matter which church you go to, if you have the Lord in your heart as your personal Savior, we're not going to be here forever. Amen? This is not our home, is it? Praise the Lord. And that's what this next song is about. It's a fun song. You know it. I'm sure you know it. We're going to sing it a little different way. We're going to sing it our way. And we want you to join in and have a good time with us. It's I'll Fly Away.
Yeah.
Oh,
Thank you for tuning in, and I thank you that you have an opportunity to hear the words and the music of the musicians this evening, and I thank you that you have the opportunity to ask God, God, is this real? God, is this you? Can I believe in you, God? Can I trust in you, God? And all the answers are yes, you can. So thank you for tuning in. May this program bless you, and thank you. God bless you.